Welcome to myprojectbuzzer.com.
Now we are going to discuss about our project title is Exam Automation System. Now we are going to see about the abstract of this process. Our project title is Exam Automation System has become a fast growing examination method because of its speed and accuracy. It also needed less manpower to execute the examination. Almost all organizations nowadays are conducting the administration system. It saves staff time in the system. Organization can also easily check the performance of the student that they give in the examination. As a result of this, organization are viewing results easily. It also helps the environment by saving power. Paper. In our process, mainly focus on maintaining students' academic record as well as student records in a computerized manner, so user can easily retrieve data easily. Now we are going to see about the flow of this process. In this process, there are three main users: are the staff, admin, and the student. Both three of them want to get the authentication. After the authentication is successful, only they can enter into our application. For that, first the staff want to register into this application. For the time of registration, they give their basic details and the qualification, everything. All the details given by the staff, and it will be registered. After the staff the registered, it will be moved to the admin. After the admin can approve or reject the staff list, then only they can, after the admin approve the registration details, and then it will be staff can log in into this application. Otherwise, if they want permission to log in into this application and do their work, admin can accept the admin can receive the staff registration request, and they can admin can after login they can approve or reject the staff details. After the admin can approve, staff can register, staff can log in into the system using their username and password, self-ID and the password. They can update every student marks. The student marks can be updated by the staff only. Each they can select the particular student ID and then which period, and then inter 1, inter 2, inter 3 and internal 4, and then university marks, and then total hours they can attend, and then university exam marks, and then internal marks. Everything will be updated by the staff only. After the admin updated the mark, they can automatically calculate it by the percentage of the marks, percentage of attendance hours, and everything will be calculated automatically. After the admin staff can update it, it will be moved to the admin. Admin can also check the student marks, everything. And then admin only allocate the staff to which subject, to whom which subjects are taken, and which department and which area. Everything will be allocated by the admin, allocate staff only by admin. After the admin allocation only, they can enter into the system and update the marks for each particular student. And then finally the student. The student want to also, after the registration, they can authenticate it only and log in into the system. After that, admin student log in into this application, they can view the exam result for their particular exam, for that internal marks or otherwise the university marks and everything, and then total hours they are how many days they are attended, and how the percentage calculations will be viewed by the student. And then a student can provide feedback about this application, about our organization, and it the feedback viewed by the admin. What are all the students can we provide feedback, and it will be viewed by the admin also. Now we are going to see about the running posture of this process. Click the run file. This is the home page of this process. Unclick. Staff. For the staff onto new account. browse the profile pic. They want to give all their basic details. First, the staff give all their basic details and click register. The staff registration successfully and please wait for the admin approval. They are waiting. Now click admin and the username is admin. Now give the username password. Admin and the password is admin123 and click login and it will be more. This is the staff approved rejection page. You register staff details. This is the registration details and click select. Here only they can approve or reject. Click the approve. The staff registration details approved. Here these are all the staffs are present here. Now, admin can view the feedback. This is the feedback given by one student. And then here is the staff allocation. View staff details. And we want to allocate the staff for one subject. Click here. And select second year. The subject name. Click here to allocate staff. The staff allocation successfully. This is the event update. If you have any event scheduled in our college, they can give the basic details and click event details. This is given by admin and click event publish. Event details updated. No staff alert. Update the staff alert. Staff alert updated successfully and then click here to add student. Staff can log in. Staff ID is STF3. You have to log in. This is the staff alert details, anniversary alert details, and then this is the mark updation page. Click here. the period 1, check students. Student give all their basic details and click register. Student registered successfully. And then now admin.
Login, add student. Now the admin staff can log in and they can update their student mark details. Get to log in and they can use the under update marks. Period 1, check students. The total hours, 18 hours, the attendance hours is 15. This mark entered. And then they can also click. And then period 2, check students. And then mark is 80. Total attended hours is 17. And click enter marks. Marks will be updated. And then click view marks. This is period 1 and get code. And then the get data. And this is the report analysis. Total number of student percent 2, 0 absent, 1 passed. Total number of student fail percentage and everything will be calculated. And then the export data wins. The worksheet report will be input exported. This is the export data. This is for period 1 and this is for period 2. Now university marks update. So updated, published successfully. We are logged out. Now you pay admin. Now admin can report. Then mark 1, submit. Then select mechanical. Click the export data. This is the data can be viewed by generated by admin. Then I want to submit like that. Okay. And they can view the mark allowance, they can view the mark and the attendance also. They can view the attendance and the attendance percentage hours, etc. And then log out. Thank you for watching our video.